Quiffs, riffs, and rockabilly. For some of us, the 50s to live on.
Started for me with the vintage clothing.
I'm wearing corset and garters, and I can't bend down to buckle my shoes.
For 50 years, I'm still certain some rockabilly music will be flying.
Consuming Passions, Wednesday at 7 on RTE1.